My name is Eva and I'm a ceramic artist in Finland. I have a tiny studio in Helsinki. I will introduce you to handmade pottery and I also want to show you my favorite nooks and crannies of Helsinki. My studio is in Kallio, the neighborhood now famous for being the laid-back with artists and trendy cafes and restaurants. Subscribe and welcome to UDUMBARA Helsinki. Hi everyone, it's Saturday afternoon at the studio. My kiln is almost ready. This video is all about making LIERIÖ, which is the limited edition planters I do for this spring.
Thank you.
Underneath your planters. So I like using the old treasures that I find from the thrift shops. And with this model, I especially like glass plates. You can see how the pots look when they get older. So the color will turn darker. And this is what I call wabi sabi. I made earlier this year a video how to clean them. So the link is up there. Just one more tip. So it's good to soak the planters in the water overnight before planting so that they don't take all the water from the soil.